General Ernesto G. Carolina, from the Veterans Memorial Medical Center, Director Nona F. Legazpi. Next, we have from the war veterans, we have Commander Pablo Salama, Defenders of Bataan and Corridor, Attorney Rafael E. Evangelista with Defender. At this point, we now have the Secretary of the Department of National Defense, Honorable Voltaire T. Thank you. that will move the wreath-laying ceremony and the formal ceremony. Civil, Veterans, and Reserve Affairs of the Department of National Defense, the Honorable Eduardo G. Baba.
Our keynote speaker for this morning is a veteran judge, the son of a veteran, the late General Segundo Gazmin, a former ambassador of the Republic of the Philippines, Cambodia, the former commanding general of the Philippine Army. Ladies and gentlemen, the Secretary of National Defense, Secretary Voltaire T.
Mayor of Taguig City, here represented by Honorable Mayor of Taguig, Undersecretary for Batac or Civil Veterans Reserve Affairs, the administrator of our Philippine Veterans Affairs Office, Ernesto, our highly revered leading heroes of World War II, who we honor today, together with the equally venerable comrades beneath these hallowed grounds, our major service mother, by General Bautista, men and women of our armed forces and Philippines, my countrymen and ladies and gentlemen. The annals of World War II are full of rich memories on the epic struggle, both by our Filipino and American soldiers in the defense of freedom and liberty. It was a tale of their genuine courage in Bataan and Cayetano, and in many other battlefronts in our country. It was a story of their bravery against foreign invaders and enemies of sovereignty. It was a saga of heroism of the Philippine scouts and use of their forces against the superior force of the Japanese Libyan army. It was an incontestable evidence of the deep friendship of the Filipino and American soldiers who shed their sweat, tears, and blood in the defense of our nation. But Libyan, but unbowed, driven out from the shelter of Malaysia Island, they stood to endure the infamous death march and the most brutal punishments from the hands of the enemy. It is with deep humility and sadness on my part to remember that one of the survivors of that worst 97-kilometer march was a Yusuke artillery officer by the name of Captain Philippine Senior, my father, who 2 years ago passed away. It truly makes me share the feelings of the sons and daughters of his comrade veterans, and I am humbled by his professional achievements. Nonetheless, it requires me to be a patriot son as I stand to inherit his legacy of devoted service to our fatherland. We owe it all to our Filipino and American soldiers who bravely fought to injure us, so that today we continue to enjoy the blessings of liberty. We thank them once more for their deep love of the lofty ideas of freedom and democracy. We therefore join on this very special day to pay homage to both our living and fallen heroes, the defenders of the land of Puerto. Without doubt, their heroic deeds shall be immortalized in literature, Filipino and American soldiery, and their finest examples shall stand to be emulated by men. We are here to remember the complex acts of patriotism that contributed to the continuous survival of our social ideals that reflect true Filipinos of today. We are here to honor them for their personal sacrifices, many of them through the ultimate sacrifice of their lives, so that we may remain free from the ignominy of conquest and tyranny. We are here to install them the highest pedestal of respect and honor, so that their patriotic achievements shall serve as a model of the future generations of soldiers. Finally, we are here to salute all of them for their selfless devotion to the cause of freedom, so that to this day we continue to lead as a proud people in the world of humanity. I am full of confidence that by their example we shall be true to our king. Mitinano, katulong ng tunay at walang humbay na pagbabago. All of you, our countrymen, my warmest greetings, my happy araw ng Pilipinan and Philippine Veterans Day. Thank you and good morning.
Thank you very much to the Honorable Secretary. Please be seated for a while. At this point, Undersecretary Batac, together with Lieutenant Jess, Kagawaran and Tambulang Pambansa, the Technical Working Committee for the 2012 Observance of Araw ng Kabitingan and Philippine Veterans Week, awards this plaque of appreciation to Honorable Voltaire T. Gazmin, Secretary, Department of National Defense, for his invaluable contribution to the success